In this experiment, we will learn to make an easy lava lamp. Take an empty plastic bottle. Place a funnel on the nozzle. Add water to the bottle. Now, add some vegetable oil. Remove the funnel. Add few drops of red food color. Add some Alka-Seltzer. Take a torch. Kindly place the bottle on the torch. Now observe the bottle carefully. Friends, in this experiment we learned that the water is denser than the oil and they don't mix. We also saw food color and Alka-Seltzer mixed only